And we have returned.
We are back in the terror that is my bedroom.
Yeah, have your laughs.
All right, now we're still back on the hunt for this Pepsi. Where the heck? Nah, he didn't put it there. I'm
very curious. This is like probably the best one he's done so far, because I haven't found it yet.
The other ones I was kind of able to find pretty fast, or somewhat decently quick, and I haven't been able to find this.
It's making me sad.
I think, did he throw it at him? No, it would have been too heavy. He put it in here. This seemed like it was new from the last time I was. No. Wrong again. Oh man, dude. One sec. Upside down vlog part 2. I can't figure this out. Oh, wait up. One second here. So where the heck did he freaking put this? I'm kind of wondering if he even put it in this room. It's very weird. Wait, did you guys see that? Do you guys see this? Can you guys see the light? Like, look. Watch carefully. On the floor. You see it? You see it? The freaking blue light. Where could that come from? Heck! Why is it doing that? Ah! It's up there! Get there! I'm not tall enough. Parkour! How the heck did he even do this without me noticing? Dun, 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 dun. That's why the blue light was reflecting off the wall. Science trick number one, kids. Yeah, moral of the story, guys. Make sure you go out and hunt for Pepsis. Because it's totally worth it. Anyway, guys, if you guys like this video, leave a like if you enjoyed it. Make sure you hit the subscribe button so you guys could see more videos like this. Because you guys know you liked it. Even though it was kind of like... It took a little bit, but it was still funny. You guys can't lie to me. Hit that subscribe button, and whatever the heck's going on in there, I have no idea. Don't really care. Sounds like a chipmunk's banging around. I'm gonna go deal with him. I'm gonna go choke him out. I'll see you guys in the next episode of the video, whatever I do. Bye-bye!